Hello! It's Jed! Jed Crosby here. How you doing? I'm going to be doing a survival slash creative games thing here. And see this thing behind me? It's the wall of names! So far it's empty, because I just made it. Anyway. How you get on the wall of names, if you want on the wall of names, is you give me an idea on how to troll the mobs at night, and I'll build that troll on creative mode, and then I'll go to survival mode and try to survive while I'm doing the troll. Also, while you're telling me an idea on the comments to get on the wall of names, remember to hit the subscribe button, slap the bell, and check the notifications box and hit the save button and send me a like. Okay. I'm gonna show you my little house over here. But first I gotta slaughter these creepers. Weapons, perfect. I'm not on survivor yet, and I'm already having this lot of creatures. Maybe I'd use that gunpowder. I'm gonna go to the zombie as a time waster. Okay, where's the other creeper? Oh, how'd I get here? I went the wrong side. Oh, there he is. Thinks he can hide in the tree. Oh, there's my sword now. I was going to. Okay, I think we're good. Going into the tree house. I gotta make a stop by my chest. Chest of odds and ends. Also have my signs with a lot of names whenever I get a good comment or two. I'll show you how to cheat on enchanting armor. Do it before. Just do it before you go to survival. Now I don't think I need a bow. I'm not a bowman. I don't want the bow. Thank you. We'll waltz over to the enchantment table. I'll put the items down. There's my enchanted boots. Is my enchanted chest plate, my enchanted helmet, my enchanted pants. I was going to say underwear, but I said pants instead. And my enchanted sword. And now, wrong inventory. Well, get to my armor inventory. Oh yes, my armor goes onto my body. Quite neat. I still have no idea what goes there. Probably. Ah! Weapon! That goes there. Makes me look I'm always at arms when I'm not. Oh dear. I should put sword here. And get that wood out of there. Not there. Ah. There it is. No, I see. I don't know. Okay. Replace that. But these are my odds and ends. Okay, that's a furnace. I don't got no coal for that. So I bought all this. Now, as you can see, what? Sorry, my sister said something. Anyway, as you can see, I'm fully armored. This joke's not working. Hold on. When I go into block, it's supposed to. No, it's not giving me my shield. I'm moving on to survival. Oh well, we'll figure that out later. Anyway, now, hold on. I'm going to go into game mode. Survival. I could go in spectator and show you around. That would actually be a bad idea. However, I'm here for survival. Let me make sure something is on here. I'm gonna see if I'm gonna make sure I can go back to the original game mode, which is creative. If I want to go back. Okay, so now I'm gonna go back to the level again. I was just making sure I could go back to game mode. Not well. Or so I'm creating what it will say. Oops, I forgot to select game mode. Oh well. There we are. Survival. Come on, get down the hole. Oh, go back up. I gotta shut the door. Oh, stop, stop. Oh, come on. Come. Come now. Got it. Anyway. Now I can climb down. Oh, I just realized it's nighttime. I guess you only have the shield on people's game servers. I'm not gonna watch this show tonight. I am going to go to the sleep quarter bed. Okay, I'm up. I guess I'll go hunt for meat. Bird stumps. Let's see if there's any mobs left hiding under this. Oh, there's a zombie. I wonder where the zombie is. There's my wallet, empty wallet name. Oh, there he is. He's wearing a shovel. How can I pop? Hold on. Die, shovel wielding zombie. Your shovel is nothing to my sword. Told you. Now go around this side where he's hiding. See if he looks at anything. There it is. Still alive. But now I need meat because I'm surviving on rotten. I only have the rotten flesh. I hear more zombies. There's no food in this game. Or it's food. There's no food. This is not good. I could eat the rotten flesh, but that would be poisoning. It's not a. Ah. I have some arrows now, but don't got no bows. gonna be monsters all in these trees. I gotta find some food eventually. Where's all the little animals? All I see is tree. I might have to switch to security mode to survive. I'm getting too far away from my hut. My tree house. That's the wild name. My tree house is. Behind me. Right there. I wasn't far from my house at all. I keep running into mob instead of animal. I didn't think to get a fishing rod. And even if I did find some ammo, I still have no way to cook it. I forgot to get me a pickaxe, so. More zombie and he's coming my way. Oh, now he's burning up. There's literally no food around here. Literally not a speck of food. I might need the pan to eat the raw zombie meat. I mean the bad zombie meat. Okay. Ow! I didn't notice that drop there. I was too busy looking at this. Food! What the? Watermelon! I'm saved! Watermelon was actually a lucky find. Oh, I can't see my beacon. I think it's getting late. I can't find my beacon. My freaking beacon. No, I'm going in the right direction. Oh, more melon! I had to stock up. You know what I forgot to get me? A crafting table. No fear. I have that covered when I get back to the treehouse. I'll show you a few tricks up my sleeve. Oh, I got seeds down too. I hear parrots. My beacon is this way. I'm on the right path. I see my tree house, I'm safe. I can survive all this parkour over these leaves. Oh dear, I'm higher than I should be. Oh well, parkour. There's my wall, empty wall of names. These ladders are hard to climb, man! Not the vine, I want to climb the ladder, not the vine! Hey, okay. wonder if I can see the wall name from here. I see squid. Wall name should be over near the squid. Yep, I see it. I think. No, I don't see it. It's right there in the blind spot. I got an ender chest here and I got a spare in there. I'm going to show you what I'm going to do with it eventually since I get all this here. I better keep the watermelon with me. Don't tell me my inventory. I'm going to place this in the chest. Keep the dog bone. I don't need the arrows yet. I don't got a bow. Let's see. What? Yeah, okay. Now they see. Let's see. Is there a spot? Yep, there's plenty of spot for a crafting table. Now let me show you that trick I got up my sleeve. Oh really? I could get myself there. And then there is it. Probably the distance. I mean, okay. You see, there's no thing as a crap. Yeah, there is a crap. Yeah, there is a crap. Okay, get that off my... It gives me nothing. Really? Won't give me a crafting table. It'll give me other stuff that is not good. For example, not going to cut their first down the field long enough. Ooh, time will learn me. For the first time ever, I hold a command block. I am shocked. I don't even have the command block mod yet. I'm holding the command block. Look at it. It's a command block. Wait. And I don't even have the command block mod. I don't even know how I'm holding this thing. Chain command. I don't even know how to use this thing. Won't even let me put it down. Oh well, I'll put it in the chest anyway. I think I have to have another command block to use that one anyway. So far, that's the only command block I have on here. And I don't even know how to use it. Anyway, I'm gonna continue looking for crafting table. Oh, I just passed it. You guys got today when I went look paying attention. Bring it back. Go back. They need to see me. Command block and minecart. Yeah, there's a crafting table, and I'm gonna get that command block and minecart for further inspection with, along with the other command block. In this regular command block. That's why I couldn't use the blue command block. I need this command block. Strange. It's one plot. Oh well. I'll spin it with them afterwards. First, I'll place this down. Ta-da. Yeah, it's kind of cheating. Now, discussing these, they don't seem to play, so it's bedtime. Oh, that's annoying. Good morning. Now to discuss the command blocks. Thank you. I'm gonna discuss the command blocks. Here. Oh, poop, I fell in. I don't even think I'm about to have them. Anyway. I think they can only be used in creative. Console command. They have to be in creative view. I can make an awesome trap. It'll be here. In my stairway. Wait, I'm in that. Where am I at? I have no idea what that'll do. Oh. try something. I don't know if it'll work, but I'm gonna try something. Wonder if it could make the netherrack start on fire. Yeah, that's not what I'm discussing today. I need a spawn creature type of thing. No, not creepy, the explosive. I'll try a spawn zombie. If it doesn't work. It's not working. Sword time. As you can see, I don't know how to use the command blocks at all. He was attracted to that zombie. What are those blocks about to do? Oh well. All I have to do is study on command blocks. Anyway, remember to hit the subscribe button. Slap the bell. Turn the notifications box. Hit the save button. Give me a like. And tell me a way to troll the mobs on here during the night to get your name on the comments to get your name on the wall of name. Excuse my burp. I'm climbing a vine, that was awesome. Wait. Is the command block making that creeper hover? That's a wonder. Oh, those are a lot of names. Okay. See you later.